get down to Davis Quartz. LAPVs, light armored personnel vehicles, came electric with driverless capabilities. Might look into the financing options. Use it for the kids' soccer run. Not that I have children. That I know of. Officially. Who needs the paperwork, right? For cars, not kids. And who needs it when I can recruit degenerates like you to go on errands? Hey, by the way, you mind picking up some milk while you're out? I'm joking. You'll only be asked to collect what's needed for the larger operation, so unless we're taking advantage of a guard's lactose intolerance, you won't be sent to the farmer's market. Rest assured. Looks like you're almost at the quarry. Meriwether have rented the place to do some tests on the insurgent LAPVs. It's a live-fire test, so expect resistance once you engage. Try and hold off engaging for as long as possible, though. Your best chance of success will come if you retain control of the situation. These vehicles are fast, armored, all-terrain. Perfect for a militarized police, police-sized military, and concerned civilian interests. Whether you're driving this into enemy forces in a theater of war or a crowd of protesters in downtown LS.
Insurgent LAPV Mark III integrity test on my signal. And fire!
Some of us have got other things to do. precognition ping pong for the LS industry leaders doesn't happen every day, okay? It's bi-weekly, and the other one clashes with my raw thing.
I tell you, we only needed one of these. Other one's a spare. You're gonna be going in the one without a gun. Don't want to draw attention. Pull the electrics, strip the plating, EMP will go in. Merriweather won't notice a difference. You guys won't need armor in there, will you? Right, now get going. Let's wrap this up.